Too hard.
beast just won't leave us in peace.
The beast just don't learn.
Beasteers. QQ.
Do the warriors here want to go to war?
They do, but Lee has clearly instructed all in Vanguard not to participate in it. Those who do will be banished from Vanguard.
Would the Paladins ever go against the wishes of Lee?
They could, but so far Lee has managed to keep them in control.
Is there any side the Paladins would take in this war?
The Paladins do not fight for the sake of fighting. They may detest orcs, but they will not raise a finger unless there is a good reason. They will not take sides unless they are convinced about which side to take and why.
Being a smith is damn hard work, did you know that? I am sure you must have more important things to do.
Leave me alone.
I'm going to relax a little.
Thank you.
Grant me the highest knowledge of the ancient magic.
What happened?
Apologies, warrior. I scare easily, ever since I was a child.
Don't you have anything to do?
Leave me alone.
Greetings.
Oh, a warrior. I need your help urgently.
What is it?
Did you notice those beautiful girls over there? Well, I'm trying to impress them.
How?
Well, you and I are going to duel.
We are?
Yes, and you will lose.
I will?
Yes, and when you lose, I will give you a sword that has been in my family for many generations. It is a powerful sword.
Really now?
Please! She may one day bear my children.
Very well. I'll help you.
Come here.
That is terrible. This will take care of itself.
My advice.
This is headed for disaster.
Thank you, warrior. Here's your sword. I will name my firstborn after you. What is your name?
Do me a favor. Don't name your children after anyone.
I've known that all along. This is headed for disaster.
A freaking longsword.
Be that as it may.
We'll dig back in two.
You seem to be very certain of that.
First, a break.
Nothing to be had there.
You look upset.
Of course I am. I'm a servant of Ardea, and I get no respect whatsoever.
What seems to be the problem?
I've been stationed at this tower. I have to look after it, and use it to watch out for all incoming ships. It is an important posting. But whenever I go to the top of the tower, a few blasted pranksters steal some of our supplies. By Enos, if I find them, I'll drive their heads into an orc blade. Warrior, help me here. If you find and get rid of these pranksters, I'll give you a special spell.
What does the spell do?
The person upon whom the spell is cast will answer any one question truthfully.
That sounds useful. I understand. I shall take up your task. Stop this immediately!
Why should we? We're just having some fun.
So will my sword if you don't stop this mischief immediately.
Now, why don't you go and kill some orcs and leave us alone?
I'm going to rip out your tongues and feed them to the seagulls!
I'll show you!
Oh, we're gonna play dirty, eh? It's on.
The next time, I'll kill you.
Stop right there. Hey, folks, there's a fight. Keep at it.
Nothing to be had. Nothing more to be had there.
You.
The next time, I'll kill you.
Don't you have anything to do?
It is done. You will never be bothered again.
Thank you, warrior. Here's your spell. It's been peaceful around here, thanks to you.
Here it says something about alchemy.
Leave me alone.
I'll think about it. As if I don't already have enough problems. Are you serious? I'm sure you have something else to do.
Don't bother me.
And strength them. I know what you think. There is in battle.
What are you doing here?
We have come here to stay away from the war.
Why? You are all warriors.
We were warriors. After the last war, we realized that war is wrong. We've seen enough bloodshed, and now have chosen to renounce all violence.
I see.
Unfortunately, violence hasn't renounced us.
What do you mean?
We've heard that the Paladins are planning a few attacks in the area, and we think they may hit us as well. Listen, can you help us?
What do you want me to do?
We need you to protect us whenever the Paladins appear. We can give you some gold for each time that you defend us. And if you defend us for every time, we will teach you fighting skills as a token of our thanks.
I understand. I shall take up your task.
I'll chop you to pieces.
That's one.
There will be more. Here's your gold for this time.
I'll kill you.
A second attack? Have you any information on how many more have been planned?
With paladins, one never knows. Here's our gold for this time.
I'll chop you to pieces. Your head is mine.
That's a third attack.
We are grateful, warrior. Here's your gold for this time.
Now you're going to bleed.
We should drink instead of talking.
Then you only have one choice.
We have to think before we act.
A serious terminator.
A hand that feeds them, a fist and strikes them.
That's four times. Paladins make relentless warriors.
And there is no battle.
Your gold, as promised. Our fighting skills are yours to use now. We hope that you will put these skills to good use.
It must be.
Would you teach me how to fight?
We have to think before we act.
It's the Mora's fault.
We were just talking. I am sure you must have more important things to do.
Leave me alone.
I still can't go on like this.
Stop doing magic.
Robar hid in a cave, but the beast tracked him down, and Robar felt behind him, and there he found a sword. He took it and killed the beast with one stroke.
I don't have a problem with that.
We're talking right now.
Don't you have anything to do?
I don't like it at all.
Leave me alone.
more trouble.
If it goes on like that, I'll never get anywhere. Sure, not.
Why are you here? My children want to be warriors now, thanks to you. Go away.
Oh, being a smith is damn hard work.
You better go now.
I don't want any trouble.
I'm going to relax a little.
Yeah, sure. You're fine on the top.
That's all we need.
Cut it out. It's bad enough as it is. I don't believe a word. Hey, what can I tell you? It's the same old story.
I am sure you must have more important things to do.
You had better not disturb me.
First break.
I'm sure you have something else to do.
Leave me alone.
I just can't go on.
this will be over.
That's just going to cause more trouble.
Someday this will be over.
Oh, it doesn't get much worse.
It's all we need.
Some problems solve themselves.
And it gets worse.
Do you really think...
Some things will never change.